Sure. You sure. Stand, if you this stand side. Over on this okay. side, you might be able to.
All right.
Boy, this and then another one I have, if we get there. As first woman mayor in Chillicothe, you're walking down the path that is technically called a man's world. However, you're from a household with three men, and you've also had background, you know, in the areas. How has one prepared you for the other?
I think Corey would like you guys to stand as close as possible.
Okay, to hear the...
Kind of shoulder to shoulder.
All right. Well, my dad's background was military, too. My professional background is law enforcement. Mm-hmm. So it's all mixed, yeah, whole mixture of things.
Good.
Sunshine.
Ready? Okay. Okay, here we are at Chillicothe Day in Synergy Field, formerly known as Riverfront Stadium. And I'm here with Mayor Margaret Planton, Mayor of Chillicothe, Ohio.
Good afternoon.
It is now afternoon. The weather's straight down. It's a beautiful day, finally, to have this.
Wonderful sunshine. Wow.
I come to find out some things about you I didn't realize. You are from Cincinnati.
Yes, I grew up in Cincinnati and remember going to Crosley Field, but this is my first time here. Mm-hmm. So this is a real treat for me, too.
Now, you're from here, you went to school here, and you're from another town, you were elected mayor, and now you're back to your hometown. What's that like?
Well, I had the opportunity to visit my dad this morning. He still lives here. Chillicothe's my hometown, absolutely. Loving him and going through everything I can to keep it the economic center of Southern Ohio that it has become over these recent years. And it's an exciting challenge to lead the community forward.
Now, as the first woman mayor of Chillicothe, you're technically walking down this path called a man's world. Yet, you're in a household, you're the only woman in a household of three men, and you have a lot of background in this area.
A lot of my background started in law enforcement and then have moved into so many different projects. It's a job of accomplishments and vision to the future. And I guess I feel I have a lot to bring to that without worrying about whether you're a man or a woman.
Exactly.
It's an exciting challenge. Mm-hmm.
Okay, President Clinton's been to Chillicothe twice in 4 years.
Yes.
Our most recent state representative and senator is from the area. Headlines in Time Magazine this week.
Wonderful article in Time Magazine.
What's happening here?
What's happened over the years, and I think Joe Selzer had a lot to do with that, is just the economic development push that's going on to make Chillicothe the regional center that it has every right to be. And that's what Chillicothe means in the Indian word, too, is gathering place on the river. And we're just fulfilling the hundreds of years of our history to keep leading forward as first capital of Ohio in 2003 to be a leader in that celebration as well. Mm-hmm. So a lot going on in Chillicothe.
There is. Now, as council president, you were the automatic successor for the mayor as you filled in pro tem until the Democrats elected you as mayor. You responded to the flood crisis immediately. And then during your campaign, we heard about what you were going to do during your term as mayor. What did you do this week? What's your most current?
Well, we've really economic development comes to the fore. We're working with Verizon Telecommunications on the new monopole to bring more communication systems to the community. Working on the relationship with the Greyhound bus to have broaden our transit system throughout Southern Ohio. And there's been the proposal coming forward for a truck stop out on the highway. Just one thing after the other, as well as a lot of grants coming forward for citizens within the community to do rental and home repair. So there's a lot going on in the community right now, every week. It's really exciting.
Well, Mayor Planton, thank you so much for joining us this afternoon.
Pleasure to be here.
It's going to be a good ball game.
A good ball game, right. Great. Good to have you here, too.
don't feel comfortable with doing it, walk out as far as you feel
Thank you.
my desk, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask that you stand and face the American flag and join Janet McMahon from Chillicothe with the American Legion Post 62 Color Guard in the singing of our national anthem.
Thank you. here, Peanut.
Go right ahead.
Second baseman, Craig Shipley.
What do you got in mind so far? Well, we can't just say now from Synergy Field in Cincinnati to Memorial Stadium. I still want to do the majors minors.
Okay.
We just got to figure out a good way to wrap up this, because we're going to have a story about it. That's where our clips are going to go from. As soon as you're done talking, or maybe put music to it, I don't know.
Now let's go from the major leagues at Synergy Stadium in Cincinnati back to Memorial Stadium in Chillicothe with Heidi Simpson and the Penguins. Coming up next on Channel 2. Something like that.
When I come to Cincinnati, I don't come with my
work mode.
I come down here, it's a party or something.
Let's go from the major leagues here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati back to Chillicothe's own professional paints. With Heidi Simpson and Chillicothe's own, I don't know.
Actually, I did run. Try this once.
Yeah.
Speak up a little bit.
Okay.
Let me turn up.
I'll turn the microphone there on.
I have turned off, actually.
That's it for Chillicothe Day here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati. Let's go from the major leagues to the minor leagues at Memorial Stadium with Heidi Simpson and the Chillicothe Panes.
Good. Let's do it again. Back to the teasers, remember that?
I know. It's been a while. That's it for Chillicothe Day at Synergy Field in Chillicothe.
Wow.
That's it for Chillicothe Day here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati. Let me do it again. That wraps up Chillicothe Day here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati. Now let's go from the majors to the minors at Memorial Stadium with Heidi Simpson and the Chillicothe Panes.
That was good. That was really good. Let's do it again.
Chillicothe Day here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati. Now let's go from the major leagues to the minor leagues with Heidi Simpson and the Chillicothe Panes.
Good. One more time.
That wraps up Chillicothe Day.
wraps up Chillicothe Day here at Synergy Field in Cincinnati. Now let's go from the major leagues to the minor leagues with Heidi Simpson and the Chillicothe Panes.
Thank you.